Making New Year's Calls by George Augustus Baker Jr. Shining patent leather, tie of spotless white, through the muddy weather, rushing round till night, gutters all overflowing like Niagara Falls. Bless me, this is pleasant. Making New Year's Calls, rushing up the doorstep, ringing at the bell. Mrs. Jones received today. Yes, sir, very well. Sending in your pasteboard, waiting in the halls. Bless me, this is pleasant. Making New Year's calls, skipping in the parlor, bowing to the floor. Lady of the house there, half a dozen more. Ladies, dresses gorgeous, panniers, waterfalls. Bless me, this is pleasant. Making New Year's calls. Wish you Happy New Year. Many thanks, I'm sure. Many calls as usual. No, I think they are fewer. Staring at the carpet, gazing at the walls. Bless me, this is pleasant. Making New Year's calls. Really, I must go now. Wish I had more leisure. Won't you have a glass of wine? Ah, thanks, greatest pleasure. Try to come the graceful till your wine glass falls. Bless me, this is pleasant. Making New Year's calls. Hostess looks delighted. Out of doors you rush. Sit down at the crossing in a sea of slush. Job here for your tailor, her worn Schneider thalls. Bless me, this is pleasant. Making New Year's calls. Pick yourself up slowly, heart with anguish torn. Sunday go to meetings, in a state forlorn. Kick a jibing boot black, jibing boot black balls. Bless me, this is pleasant. Making New Year's calls. Home and woo the downy, but your soul doth quake at most fearful nightmares, turkey, oysters, cake, while each laden horror that your rest appalls cries, dear heart, how pleasant, making New Year's calls.